Okay, so the container is about to come off. Always nice to look in the mirrors to see it being done, as you can hear. It does get pretty rocking, like you're on an ocean liner. That happens. Anyway, it's off now. So we're going around to Lolo to pick up the full container back out, and then probably down to Normanton for a changeover, swapping the trailers around. Then who knows, either back to Trafford Park or back here. Yeah, not a bad day. Very sunny, very, very hot. And the time is now 10:55. And yeah, really, really nice day. Not much traffic on the roads either, so that's absolutely fantastic. And we just see, you know, what happens after. But yeah, some really nice things in this port. You got weird little container trailers for, of course, for the shunters. Some of them actually have steel wheels as well, which is quite something. I think the Pride of Rotterdam, the big ferry, is in right now, and there's a couple of combine harvesters and diggers parked here to be loaded onto wagons to go out to, I imagine, the fields of Lincolnshire and the building sites of, I don't know, London or wherever. So yeah, very nice. A good few wagons in here right now, so I'm having an absolute ball. Loving it. Absolutely loving it.